boxes?
Shion, what happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time. Sayek said there was no telling when you might wake up. But I'm glad you did.
I kind of feel like a zombie, though.
I brought you this.
Huh?
It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission. Hold it up to your ear.
Hey, Roxas. It's been a while. What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
I gotta check in with the boss. Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Shion up here while you were gone.
Shion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Shion. She's my friend too.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There one minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Zexion, by the way. I move things along just the way you wanted. At least for now. You know, you're more cheerful.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. It must have rubbed off on me.
Huh?
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
Shion's gonna show today.
Shion!
Roxas?
Shion!
Roxas! We have to take that thing out first.
Shion, are you okay?
Roxas?
Easy. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it, but why don't we head back first? There you go.
Thank you.
Nom nom. Ice cream. Nom nom nom. Ice cream.
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something happen?
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
He's right. That's what friends are for.
I can't use the Keyblade anymore. And without the Keyblade, I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead. I swat them in one place, and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade, I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
And once they find out, gonna turn me into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas,
you can
work double duty.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Shion, make sure your missions are with Roxas until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts, and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
But that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then. Ain't that right, Roxas?
We're friends. Axel... Does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, of course you're my friend.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
So best friends are different from plain friends, right?
They're about the same.
Best friends, huh?
But I'd say best friends are a notch above just plain friends.
So how are they different?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you because I don't have any best friends.
I see.
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss. Shining down upon us is the crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom. There, in the sky, hangs the promise of a new world. My friends, let us gain further power. To conquer the human heart and claim it as our own, let us remember why we are here and what we hope to achieve. Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
All this fighting, I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for. We have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand, since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay. I guess you're right. Looks like every nobody in the organization is good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobodies without hearts?
Just because we don't all have hearts doesn't mean that we're all exactly the same. We each have memories of our pasts.
Memories?
You remember your past?
Yeah, that's one of the things that makes each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans,
but I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me? Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
But I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks.
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
I wonder what kind of guy I was before.
Thanks, Roxas. You can have this back.
Do you remember anything?
I don't know. But let me try again.
You did it!
Roxas, it worked!
I can't wait to tell Axel this. Let's go!
Yeah.
Axel! Whoa! Where'd you come from?
How was your mission?
You know, I sure wish the Heartless would hold still once in a while. I fell right on my butt chasing him around.
I thought you said you were tough.
Yeah, whatever. That's got nothing to do with it. So, how did your caper go?
Ta-da!
Roxas, Axel, thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You made it possible for the two of us to go on a mission together.
If it weren't for you, Shion might never have remembered how to use the Keyblade.
So thanks, Axel.
How about a sea salt ice cream then?
Huh?
Buy me one and we'll call it even.
You got it. I'll be right back.
I hope we can always be just like this forever.
Me too.
What's that all about?
I just want these days to last forever. Hanging out, the ice cream, the sunsets.
Well, nothing lasts forever, you know. Least of all for a bunch of nobodies like us. But it's okay if things change and we can't meet up here. As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, none of us will ever have to be apart. Got it memorized?
Wow, that was so not you.
Hey! Ever heard of knocking? What do you want?
Tell me what Shion has been doing.
Well, how should I know? I'm not spying on her.
The two of you look pretty close.
So what? Now I've got a rat on my friends to you? I think you should just go.
Today you and Shion will be going on the same mission.
Well, thank you, sir, for personally delivering that message to me.
We also need you to go back to Castle Oblivion soon.
Says Lord Xemnas?
That castle hasn't given up all its secrets. One, even he doesn't know of its whereabouts.
Even he doesn't know? You mean the chamber, right? We turned that place inside out. If it's there, we're not gonna find it just by looking.
Then let me give you another reason. Shion comes from the castle to which Namine can be traced. The place where both Namine and Shion were born, it's practically calling out for you.
Whatever. As far as the castle goes, you're the one who really wants to go there. By finding the room that Xemnas is searching for, you would find out everything about Xemnas's true agenda, am I right?
The Chamber of Repose, as well as the Chamber of Waking. Xemnas has an agenda that he hasn't told to anybody.
Astra, stop!
And we are bound to find some clues in the Chamber of Waking. And once we obtain those clues, we'll have the upper hand for our own objectives.
I knew the time would come when Vexen and Zexion got in your way. That's why I took the initiative and cleared the way to the top for you. I can handle all the dirty work. You go all the way to the top.
You will be going on a solo mission to Castle Oblivion. Expect the orders soon.
Castle Oblivion. Namine. And Shion.
Roxas is late today.
Hope Zigbar isn't giving him too hard of a time.
Yeah, right? You know what, Axel? When I sit here and talk with you guys, I get the strangest feeling that a long time ago, I used to watch the sunset with somebody else. It's the same when I watch the sea. Someplace by the sea, where I hear the sound of the waves, I get the feeling that I was talking with someone.
So you mean that you have memories of your past?
No, it's not quite like that. Well, I don't know. What do you think? Are these memories?
I wouldn't know either.
You have memories, don't you?
Yeah, sorta. Though it's not like they've ever really done me any good.
Roxas is like me. Neither one of us remembers much. I wonder if he and I have had this much in common before we were nobodies.
I knew you'd be here.
Axel.
Slept like a log. Are the kids here on summer vacation already? Nah, can't be. It's much too early.
Summer vacation? What's that?
It's a dream come true, that's what. Where they get a whole month off.
A month off? I wouldn't know what to do with that much time. I can't even figure out how to fill a day.
You'd be surprised. They give you plenty of homework, and of course, you have to play with your friends every day. Trust me, it's over before you can blink.
I could deal with 7 days, maybe.
Most kids spend the time just goofing off with their friends. They save the homework till the end, and then help each other finish it.
That sounds fun, I guess.
Hanging around with friends is fun. I'd forgotten all that since becoming a nobody, I guess. So, how did you spend your day?
Hey guys, how did I know you'd be here?
Where did you go, Shion?
I didn't go anywhere. What about you two? Did you guys go somewhere without me?
Axel says he was asleep all day.
What? What's that about? You wasted a day off?
Unlike you two lazy bones, I work hard, so I'm tired, okay?
Unlike me and Roxas, maybe you're just out of shape.
Tomorrow, it's back to work.
Yeah.
Hope we get another vacation soon.
Oh yeah, I might not see you guys again for a while.
Huh?
They're sending me out on recon for a few days.
Where?
Can't tell.
What's up with that?
It's a secret mission.
But I thought we were friends.
Hey, I'm not about to tell you all my dark secrets. Got it memorized?
Dark secrets?
Haha, I'm kidding. I just gotta keep my mouth shut about it or else Syax will get on my case. You know how he can get.
Yeah.
Try not to bungle everything while I'm gone, huh?
Now, why would we do that?
Well, considering your track record, I just can't count on you guys.
Hey! We can handle things just fine.
That's right. Just you watch.
What took you so long?